smoke detectors in the lavatories may result in a fine.
U.S. law requires passengers to comply with all signs and terminal instructions about seatbelts and smoking. So that you may follow along, we have provided a safety instruction card in your seat pocket.
All exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Please refer to the safety instruction card to locate your nearest exit. Keep in mind, the closest exit may be behind you. On this airplane, life rafts are located in ceiling compartments. Each cabin exit door and some exits over the wings are equipped with an evacuation slide. Some slides, except those over the wings, may also be used as ramps. This aircraft has escape path lighting in the aisle. Red lights or an exit sign will indicate you have reached an exit. In an emergency evacuation, leave all carry-on bags behind and quickly proceed to the nearest exit.
If the aircraft cabin loses pressure, the panel above your seat containing oxygen masks will open automatically.
While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, quickly reach for the nearest mask and pull down firmly to start the flow of oxygen.
Put the yellow cup over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic band over your head and tighten by pulling the straps on either side. Breathe normally. Even though oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Always put your own mask on first, and then help others near you.
Your seat cushion may be used as a flotation device.
Remove the lower cushion and put your arms through the straps found on the opposite side.
A life vest is located under the seat or between seats. Safety instruction card shows the exact location.
To use the vest, open the cover by pulling the red tab or compartment handle to break the seal.
Remove the vest from the package like this.
Put the vest on over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach the buckle. Pull the loose end of the strap to tighten.
Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest, or blow into the red tube on the side of the vest. There is also a light that will illuminate upon contact with water. Never inflate the vest inside the airplane.
The crew will now be coming through to do a final cabin check.
We'll be back after takeoff with more information about your flight.
Thank you for your attention and for choosing American Airlines.
Thank you for flying American.
We're glad to be your airline.
Glad you're here.
Weapons, prepare for takeoff.
Buenos Aires, D as in David, 29. Colorado Springs, C as in Charlie, 10. Denver, A as in Alpha, 23. Houston, A as in Alpha, 11. Laredo, B as in Bravo, 15. Los Angeles, A as in Alpha, 39. Mexico City, D as in David, 17. Oklahoma City, C as in Charlie, 30. San Antonio, C as in Charlie, 16. San Francisco, A as in Alpha, 22. And Santiago, D as in David, 30. If you'd like to visit an Admiral's Club, we do have four. They're located across from gates D24, B5, D20, and D23. This is all of the connecting gate information that we did receive. If we didn't mention your connection, feel free to check with the Uniform Customer Service Representative that meets our flight, or check the monitors in the terminal. Even if your connection was mentioned, we do recommend checking those monitors throughout the terminal for any last-minute gate changes. And lastly, if you do depart from a different terminal than the one in which we are arriving, Dallas-Fort Worth is connected via the SkyLink train. Once you deplane, look for the signs, follow the escalators up. That train runs every 2 minutes within the secured area of the airport. Again, our arrival gate is A16 and baggage claim is A18.
please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off. And keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.